I'm Bessel van der Kolk. I've been studying in trauma for the past 40 years or so. I've done a lot of research on it. And I found tapping, acupressure points, to be extraordinarily helpful to calm people down and to make people more focused. And which is a very integral part of the work that I do with young individuals, to just get them on an even keel.